bloody plastic explosives these days? Because if we're taking on that vault door, we need the good stuff. The last batch from my usual supplier got picked up by some salvage crews working shipwrecks off the coast. The silver lining is, they leave their stash on the ocean floor overnight. I guess they figure no one is crazy or stupid enough to steal it. And that, my friends, is where you come in. I'm pinging you the GPS now.